Canvas Studio. Editing features. Importing WebEx recordings.
The easiest way to get a WebEx recording into your studio is to go to the logins page, log into your WebEx, and over here you'll have your recordings listed. And then you want to choose one of them. So I'm going to choose this one right here. And then you see the format is ARF. To be able to convert that, you need to download the ARF player. So I click on download ARF player. And then it will take about a few seconds. Once it's downloaded, you just click on that and it starts to install. Accept the terms of the license agreement, click next, type in your name. And then decide whether you want all users on your computer to use it or just yourself. So I click next and then next. And install, and this will take a few seconds. You click finish when it's done, and that is how you download that. After you're done downloading it and running the install, you will see on your desktop there will be this icon that says Network Recording Player, and that's what you need to run. So you double click on that. And it's going to want you to open the file. Now, when I downloaded the software originally, I had clicked on a particular file I wanted to work with. So I'm going to show you that will be in your downloads folder. I go to File, and then I go to Open. I go to my Downloads folder, and you see it says Demo of American Sign Language. So I click on that, click Open. All right, so I really don't need to listen to the content. What I need to do is change the format of the content from the principal style that the WebEx creates. I'm going to go to File, Convert Format to MP4. This will prompt you for the ECU URL for WebEx. That's ecuwebex.com. You want to put in your username for your account at ECU and then your password. Click Continue. It validates by bringing you to the login screen where you have to type that information in again. Then you press Enter. And it will finish the conversion tool installation. So you'll be taken to this dialog, and here's where you can type the name of the file, and you will want to choose where it's going to be saved. I'm going to put it in my videos folder. But before I do that, I need to show you a couple things that you need to consider. First thing you need to know is that in the WebEx application you'll have a chat and notes and so forth, and you can add those if you've recorded them to your video, but in this case I just want the video. And I have a quality choice of medium, low, or high, and I'm just going to leave it at medium. So I do want it to convert now, and it takes a few seconds, so I click OK. And then I click OK again, and it goes through the process of converting that content into the MP4 that we want. When you complete that, you want to minimize your window and any other windows that you have open, and you'll see here in the middle of your screen there will be a dialog box appears when the video is done converting. And here it is, and I would click open folder and go to my videos folder and find the completed video. Now the next step is to transfer the content into Studio. So I'm going to close out this window and I'm going to close out the conversion message here. Then I'm going to go back to my web browser and find my dashboard for my Canvas course, and then I'm going to go to Studio and click Add. Now it allows me to either drag the file to this location or to click Browse Files. I click Browse Files and I am going straight to my videos folder, and then I click on the converted WebEx recording and click open. And you see it starts uploading it to my studio.